Bollywood superstar Salman Khan says the neighbouring culture and the traditional camaraderie and bonding between neighbours in India is now sadly a thing of the past. The star is back as the host of the 11th edition of the controversial reality TV show Bigg Boss, which is themed around neighbours. Remembering his childhood neighbours, Salman told IANS in an interview, "When I was growing up, not here in Galaxy, but before that, there was an exchange of warmth between padosis. Around 60 families used to stay in that area and people had a connection. I think I am very lucky because when we shifted to Galaxy, we had the same kind of atmosphere." Salman, fondly known as Bhaijaan, has inspired many, whether to stay fit or to contribute to the society, the way he gets involved in charitable acts. Now, he is prepping for his next action thriller film, Tiger Zinda Hai, that also features his once rumoured love, Katrina Kaif. IANS Report.